Hey y'all, back with another video today on Lunch Break again, y'all. So today, y'all, for lunch, I'm having fried whiting fish. I have two hush puppies here and some greens, and I have a little bit of tartar sauce right there. Can y'all see that? Let me give y'all another spin so y'all can see everything. Give you another good, quick little spin like I did. You see? All right, so y'all, y'all know I'm not good with the spice, but I do want a little bit of hot sauce today, just a little bit. I'm gonna put a little bit on my fish, just a little bit, and a little bit on my greens, and a little bit on my tartar sauce. Hopefully I can handle that. So what do I want the first bite of? Let me try these greens, y'all. I'm trying to keep it so y'all can see everything. Take me a bite of fish. Dip it in that tartar sauce. Y'all see? Let's try it over so y'all can see it. There you go. Y'all want a bite? Yeah, I'll take another bite. Get y'all some tartar sauce. There you go. Hush puppy. What a combination. Y'all want some greens? When last time y'all had some greens? Now today, y'all, I forgot to cut the TV off. I do have something to drink today. Drinking on some sweet tea, y'all. Take another bite of this fish. I should have bought two pieces of fish. all that white meat. I ain't hardly doing no talking, y'all. I don't got time. I gotta get it in while I'm on lunch. I like to eat messy. You know what I'm only thing about these, lunchtime videos, y'all, they be so short. I don't know, I'm gonna have to figure something out. I don't want to eat too much, you know? This fish don't got no bones. That worked out perfect. See if I can at least get y'all 10 minutes. Last bite of fish. And a hush puppy. Well, that's the end of that. Oh, yeah, that was so good. It really was. That was a good lunch. These working from home lunches be delicious. But I'm gonna stay. We did make it to 10 minutes, y'all, but I don't know. The videos are shorter because I have less food, or I guess because I'm not doing seafood. I don't know. I would like for them to be at least 16 minutes, but I don't know. I gotta think about it, put some thought into it, or what I can do to make the lunchtime videos a little longer, y'all. But as always, I do thank anybody that watched. I'm sorry, y'all. I forgot to cut the TV off today. So y'all might see the little screen changing back and forth, but it's all right. But I do thank anybody that watched. Please like, comment, subscribe, and hit that bell to be notified, okay? Until we meet again, guys. Bye.